Hello everyone, I'm back again for another doll video. Today I'm going to show you these three dolls that I got from my cousin as a gift. She just gave them to me. So, first I'm going to show you is this one. This is the only one that I'm going to take out of the box because the box is destroyed. I mean, it's like mildew. It's all kind of stuff. It must have gotten wet at some point. Yeah, but it has like mildew on it, and there's no point in me keeping this box if it looks like this. I mean, who else agrees with me? But anyway, another doll that she gave me is Flapper Girl Barbie. Her name is Flapper Barbie. I'll show you her. I'm gonna do a review on her. I'm just gonna give you a peek. She'll get her own review, inbox review. And the last doll that she gave me was this Hollywood Legends collection Scarlett O'Hara doll. See? So, today we're going to be looking at this girl. So, let's get you a peek at what she looks like. This Katrina Vance spent like
her childhood in tiny Silver Creek, Mississippi.
There's a lot of glare. Light isn't the best in here tonight. We're gonna get her out anyway. I don't even want to touch this. But I have to wash my hands after I'm done. This is, wow. This is bad. Okay, bring the garbage closer to me. Anyways, I'm gonna bring the trash can a little closer to me. It's kind of in the way. Okay. Yikes. Oh, God. This box is destroyed. It's dropping off on me. Let it. I'm gonna try and cut out this picture, but other than that, the box can go in the trash. I mean, it's really no safe in this box. I can't even read you guys this or let you guys read that because it's like the box is so destroyed that it's been like messed up. You can't even read it. I'm gonna set this box right here. And here is the beautiful doll. I mean, even the inside tab is just, ugh. Here she is. She has stains on her face. If you can see those little speckles on her face from the boxes peeling away in mildew. So we're gonna free her from this box.
California, Texas, Georgia, Maryland. She lived
a home. She's gonna stand, and she comes with a pair of very nice brown boots.
I'm like, wow, this girl really,
laces on. Let me see the laces.
Really doing it big.
Shoe laces.
It's her stand.
Gold.
She didn't date.
She worked so much that she didn't have
time.
Her
out.
But in the spring of 2012, that was all about to change.
This doll is from...
That's when Katrina,
this doll is dated. She's
from tiny Silver Creek,
1995.
In Silver Spring, Maryland.
So, I'm trying to get the certificate of authenticity out of here. I'm done a little quicker. I don't want this video to be too long. Okay. There's one, I got one.
It's a very swanky kind of place.
Oh, got another one.
Needless to say, Katrina was hardly the only successful young single who called the complex home.
So those ties are
one night
for people. Who unlocks dolls usually, especially vintage ones, because they're the only ones that can twist tie. They usually do a jump cut to when the dolls already open. I really don't know how to do that yet. And I've been on YouTube for a while, okay? someone she could have had several other accounts, but I'll tell you about that in another video, why I've had so many YouTube accounts. If I can get this tab loose. There you go. Oh, she has those plastic tab things on. Hey, I was wondering where we could get our head on that.
He was chatting okay. Her up for some advice on how to start this company.
Or maybe it was just a lung.
He was also a ladies man. That's the number one thing you hear from everybody
you hear.
Oh, this one's
Velcro. This one is twisted.
Because he was so charming. Katrina was certainly charmed. He was a very attractive guy. He had a lot of money, he had
she's
a nice car,
free.
A nice apartment.
And Eric clearly had more on his mind than business advice.
Yeah, she's got like, oh
she
my goodness, her hat.
Woman.
Look how dirty her hat
so
is, just from this terrible box.
Friends,
I like the fur. She came with a paper that says 1910, Happy New Year. And this doll is called Holiday Memory Party. And she's got the audio of her business. I think this is supposed to be her.
Which is pretty much what Eric told his brother about Katrina, too.
I didn't expect it to be a long-term thing.
And it wouldn't be. Because in June, just weeks after meeting Katrina, Eric Samoa would be dead. Coming up, the investigators will be final hour.
Yeah, I'm gonna show you
the apartment, watching a game with a friend.
And Katrina provides a response.
Okay. Wait a sec.
I think he holds in mind.
Make her look presentable because she has stuff on her face. So here's the beautiful doll. She is. She's gorgeous. You can see her face. She is. Ruby red lipstick. And a very light. Like hazelnut brown eyeshadow with green and brown eyes.
With me when this guy got a flat tire in the
and she's got a pair of red earrings and a red ring.
Yeah, Liberty Mutual 24-hour roadside assistance helped him to fix his flat.
Hat,
so get
a satin kind of hat with mistletoe or holly, whatever they call
worry,
it,
I know what
on top of it. And she's wearing, sorry about my nasty nails, I just got done doing some art crafts. But, she's got, this long, beautiful coat on,
you are your
with the fur trim around, the, collar is very big, very nice, and it's, yeah, very nice, she has Velcro on the back, she has fur on her sleeves, red buttons going down the center, and it's like an open up, just like a, what do you call that, like a tail, coat with a tail on it, so it kind of opens up and flares out back here, and she's got on a skirt with red on the inside, lined with the same white stuff, and it's white, and their designs feel like they're made of like velvet or something, so, and her hair is done up into this little hairstyle. She's got two rubber bands, but they have disintegrated. But I'm not gonna mess with her hair too much, and I'm gonna get her her boots. These boots are really nice. They're like a very old mold Barbie boots. They have laces up the front.
Introducing the new breakfast quesadilla, now at Taco Bell.
I never thought I'd still be struggling with acne as an adult, but it just kept popping up again. Like at that big job interview and at my cousin's wedding. Then I tried new, different gel. It's got a prescription strength retinoid that you could only get from a doctor. Until now, do things different.
Same hotel, same price?
No!
There's a bunch of different prices out there all over the internet.
Second, guys.
Trivago instantly compares them to find your ideal hotel for the best price.
Was her feet?
Hotel? Trivago.
This is what regular shoes feel like. Crowded, but comfortable.
Miss Brooke, you've been upgraded.
Oh, yes. That's why I wear Skechers Wide Fit. It's like first class for your feet. Upgrade your comfort with Skechers Wide Fit with memory foam.
Okay. For some reason, one boot is longer than the other. But you can see how they look. They're very cute, aren't they? I just love her. She's a very, very pretty doll.
Open a can of imagination with Play-Doh. Smoothing care with Smoothing Care. Whole blends by Garnier. Smoothing hair care with coconut oil and cocoa butter extracts for naturally beautiful, shiny hair. Coconut oil and cocoa butter formulas from Garnier Whole Blends. Over 6 million women have found their blend. Find yours. You are your baby's first home.
Your baby's
first playground. When you're ready, you want a test you can trust.
She can hold
her little not just one, but all forms of the pregnancy
pictures.
First response, because you are your baby's first home. Opening night gems.
So alright guys, that was my review on the 1995 Holiday Movies Barbie.
Courage.
I love her, and I hope you guys enjoyed her just as much as I did, and I'll see you guys in the next video.